Preparations for emergency towing of ship, 10 important points. An amendment was made to the SOLAS Convention Chapter 2 stating that all passenger and cargo ships built on or before 1st of January 2010, cargo ships built before 1st of January 2010 to have one not later than 1st of January 2012, were to be provided with a ship-specific emergency towing procedure. So let us see the 10 important points that must be kept in mind in order to execute the procedure efficiently. 1. Safety. Safety is the first and foremost aspect while carrying out any and every duty on ship. 2. Lights and signals. The towed ship must comply with the rules of the road and display relevant lights and signals. 3. Draft. The vessel must have drafts suited to her needs through the duration of the voyage. 4. Watertightness. Prior to the voyage, the watertight integrity of the various openings must be checked. 5. Securing arrangements. Securing arrangements for the cargo, stores, galley, etc. 6. Stability. Perhaps the most important of them all is stability. 7. Rudder/propeller. As and when deemed necessary, the rudder is best kept amidships. 8. Ship's particulars. A fully detailed data sheet of the ship's particulars must be kept at hand before the initiation of the voyage. 9. Sea state. The state of the sea is crucial to the degree of smoothness with respect to the voyage. 10. The emergency towing booklet. The emergency towing booklet, which contains information pertinent to towing, must be kept handy and conspicuous before and throughout the procedure. Although the booklet can only serve a purpose that is more suggestive than coercive, it must be referred to as it has ship-specific information with the appropriate drawings and other towing arrangements. The crew must be thorough with the entire procedure, wherein they are clearly and candidly designated each task to avoid any confusion. Thanks for watching.